I challenge every fucking tough guy out there tonight to fuck it up right now to this next song. This one's a new one. I want to see absolute fucking chaos.
Yeah.
fuck, it's hot here. Yeah. So, I'm not sure, because I've been in and out of the building for some parts of the night, but I'm pretty sure that the whole point of the show was to celebrate bringing in money and a crowd and a party for Jess Turner. Is that right? Am I right? Now, for 1 second, I don't know how many of you know her, how many of you like her, don't like her, but just please, for this second, would you put all that aside and just give me a little bit of noise for Jess. I want her to have that. Of you. This song is called Drop 11 Feet. Thank you.
Hold on.
We should perform a human sacrifice of Justin Bieber.
Yeah. I wish I didn't get into the mic. That's okay with all of you. This next song is one of the most personal to me, and I wrote it with a best friend of mine. He hates me now, but it's okay. Hi, Jesse, how you doing? Everyone, for this song, me and Jesse are going to be in the pit. Come smash our faces, okay? I genuinely appreciate all the tampons being put up here. I don't know how many people here knew it. But in August, our friend Jared had passed away, vacationing with his family in a lake. And It affected all of us and our friends deeply. And we wrote a song to them, and I hope you all like it. Stay rad, Jared. The sun's still supernova.
Stay rad!